The Ukrainian military and representatives of the Lugansk People's Republic have agreed to ceasefire on the contact line from December 5 and on the withdrawal of heavy weapons from December 6. Observers of the Organization for Security Cooperation in Europe said in a regular daily report published on its website on Tuesday. Meanwhile, NATO countries have set up a trust fund to provide assistance for Ukrainian military reforms. Foreign ministers of NATO countries launched the funds officially this Tuesday. Russia is forced to withdraw from the South Stream project due to EU's unwillingness to support the pipeline, and gas flows will be redirected to the other customers, Vladimir Putin said after talks with his Turkish counterpart Recep Tayyip Erdogan. We believe that the stance of the European Commission was counterproductive. In fact, the European Commission not only provided no help in implementation of the South Stream pipeline, but as we see, obstacles were created to its implementation. Well, if Europe doesn't want it implemented, it won't be implemented, the Russian president said. As a result, Gazprom will build new 63 BSM Black Sea pipeline to Turkey instead of the South Stream. Gazprom CEO Alexei Miller said that the energy giant will build a massive gas pipeline that will travel from Russia, transit through Turkey and stop at the Greek border, giving Russia access to the southern European market. The pipeline will have an annual capacity of 63 billion cubic meters. A total of 14 BSM will be delivered to Turkey, which is Gazprom's second biggest customer in the region after Germany. Russia's energy minister Alexander Novak said that the new project will include a specially constructed hub on the Turkish-Greek border for customers in southern Europe. Russia's energy minister has no information that Ukraine has made any advance payments for Russian gas supplies in December, Russian energy minister Alexander Novak said on Monday. Actually, as of today, we have no information that any money has been transferred as advance payment for December gas supplies, despite the fact that Ukraine is reportedly saying it plans to pay for 1 billion cubic meters of gas in December. But actually, this money has not yet arrived, he told journalists. Subscribe to our channel to receive up-to-date information on the situation in Ukraine and current geopolitical events in Europe.